before Pepe, my life had a lot of limitations to it. Having something invisible can be a little bit lonely sometimes. You can be around a lot of people, and sometimes if you're suffering or struggling with it, even if you're talking to a lot of people, they don't really know what you're going through. It was pretty difficult. I struggled to work. I was unable to do things like go out with my friends, go to the grocery store, and just get out of bed sometimes. With a lot of encouragement from my doctors, I did a little bit of research. I came across Animal Farm and they encouraged me to apply. I noticed that Animal Farm rescues pit bull type dogs and trains them, and that really appealed to me. So I felt like having a dog that I can kind of relate to would be really cool. I got Pepe from Animal Farm Foundation. They gave me Pepe for no cost at all. The process was extremely easy. Pepe was ready to work, and so were they, and they gave him to me ready to go. Since getting Pepe, I feel like a lot of things that were difficult for me are now possible, and I feel a lot more free when I come to work. He has his spots and he just kind of watches me while I work and makes sure that I'm able to concentrate on my work and concentrate on my clients, and he concentrates on me. If I need to take a break and take my medication, or if I'm not doing so hot, he'll let me know, and I have that confidence to be able to do my best. And he makes sure that I can take my medication on time, so that way I feel great. I'm lucky in the sense that I wasn't just given Pepe and been like, here you go, but having Animal Farm kind of there to walk me through the process was really, really helpful. And having Pepe be a really great dog that loves to work, and every time I put on his vest, he wags his little tail. I felt like I have a team here to help me. So I'm really lucky. Now every day is a new opportunity for work, and my business is growing, and I can take it in whatever direction I want to. For everyone in my life that has known me before Pepe and has known me after Pepe, they've definitely noticed a lot of growth. I'd love to go travel. I have this whole bucket list of places I'd love to go see and things I'd love to experience. Before, it was like, I want to go do those things, and I just, like, I couldn't. And now I can, and it's great.
If you'd like to learn more about what we do at Animal Farm Foundation, please visit us at animalfarmfoundation.org.
This program is made possible in part by